Nice plan, Richtofen. Really. Great job. I can see why you were so eager to get here.
Good thing if it's not Shane.
This looks like a hell of a place to get lost and killed.
You got shopping free. Hit again. Yeah, go Origins if you want.
What could possibly go wrong? A lot, actually.
I'm not gonna be able to get that far.
With all the freaks I killed over the years, this ought to be free.
Yep, that's about as far as I can go, man. And there's a fucking double point.
This
are you kidding?
Back some memories. Not all of them good. Not any of them good, to be honest.
Fucking double hit. Sad, man.
Indeed.
Damn, where's the flag at?
It's one of the dead things.
Try chewing faster to make it work.
I do have chopping tree.
Just hurt my jaw.
Oh, it's my stone, too.
Oh, I remember this.
Where you get that?
I'm 100% certain of that. Maybe 90. No less than 50.
I thought you had shopping for you. What are you doing? Uh-huh.
Okay, let's see
if
we're really
got a 2.5 minute start here. Where are you going, dude? Where are you?
Won't say a word.
What? I don't even know what you're doing. Just running around.
Smells like Christmas. Folks. I'll save this for when I really need it. Time to go real loud. Time for a little spray and slay. It ain't efficient, but it is fun.
Your demise is imminent.
This here's a real go-getter. A go-getter to the freak bags.
Insta-kill!
Okay, meat bags. Come get acquainted with Demi's pretender. Rat-a-tat-tat. Freak bag's gonna go splat a splat splat.
We got squid.
Well, where we headed? Better be something good.
I got Arnie's.
Time to get back to it.
ammunition.
Oh, I'm good. You just hitbox and get
cheers,
the...
guys. Here's
gone. It should be
alive.
Done.
It was, I came there and two zombies were hitting it.
Fire.
Got it?
Fuck you, game. Yeah, we gotta get raindrops back too.
I got raindrops.
You have raindrops? Noob? Make your way to Kino.
We're gonna get you out of here, Pack.
Show me. I'm gonna get one ranger ready.
Should have made sure you finished the job.
It's my job. And enlighten you.
I need yours ready. I need the max.
Max ammo.
Fucking Marvelous. Right where I need to go.
Why do I got a feeling you're gonna be a giant pain in my ass? Bug spawning, dude.
If you be max ammo, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose.
850.
Anyway, there's a heated debate.
You step on the pressure pad?
The man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
What?
No.
Still need to get T-gun.
No, we don't need T-gun. I'm not going for T-gun. We both have pop shot. You need to make your way to Origins. Oh man, we don't have like any shield pieces. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Still loses its flavor way too quick.
Oh god. My point situation sucks.
We better get this little girl out of wherever she is. Oh, wow. Blood just came out of my mouth.
Pick up the bone. My body. Tyrell. You're gonna have to do three of the turrets. Mob, spawn, brute.
This is. Better hang on to
it. That's no good. Attempting interdimensional transfusion.
Failure. Failure. Assistance required.
Pass up here.
Not this
Try not to kill zombies. Best you can. And go hit Gum right here. It. Yeah, pop shot. I have pop shot.
I love old movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame.
Yeah,
it's fine.
You have extra credit? Give me some of that shit.
Delicious.
Alright.
Thank you for that.
Let's see, I got.
Now would be a good time to drop some ammo. Talking to you, Dr. Monty.
4, 6, 7. How do we get. Oh, I bought this.
What is this thing?
So you've got raindrops twice, crazy, right?
Is this book alive?
Okay, I've only got it once, so this like one more hit.
Alright, it's a
Yeah, try not to kill zombies, man.
Yeah, I guess that's cool too.
You're still killing zombies. What's going on?
It's gross.
Oh,
place, though.
Yeah, it's a new round. Sure.
Let's crawl around inside the big slimy monster. That sounds like a great idea.
I'm done. Try to leave one. Got charts? Oh, this zombie's dying. Hit gum. And get a shield. Make sure that you get a shield. Very nice. You're not ready to kill yet. Okay, now you can.
Piss me off today.
I am ready for the boss fight, man.
Just going to get my bit. Of course, a bit shins for me.
Dude, do you have Arnie's? Alright, 4, 2, 1, 3. Just run around and kill. Don't use your shields.
Eagerness
Alright, man, let's go.
You go to the right side, I'll go to the left.
Bring it on, you motherless maggot munching Romero suckers. Let's get this finished.
I got one.
Dead.
Another one's up front. I got him. Back up. You got one on your side? And I've got one right here. Back up some. Back up. Got one?
We'll fall.
There's another one on your side? Oh, dude. Well, why did...
What's that?
Ammo! I'll never say no to more ammo.
Mine specifically?
We're all in this together. To the end.
Back up, man. Yeah, you shell blast. Shell blast. Mine's dead. Another one up front. Dude, you're right in the middle. He's dead. I don't know why you can't stay to one side.
Nikolai, Dempsey, Takil, I'm talking to you now. Did you ever wonder where, when, and how Rick Tolan got his hands on the...
You're not going to be able to throw the ball. You don't have Jug. Go hit Gum.
Universe.
Hit Gum, get Jug.
It's simple, really. Somewhere on his travels, got to be honest,
we need raindrops.
That much attention at the time. Rick Tolan straight up stole it. Honestly. He snatched it right out of a keeper's hands. The keepers, you're friends with those guys, right? He
snatched it. Throwing drops.
You know, Rick Tolan's doing well without a soul.
Yep.
I think the one he had is same is probably true of Max's. Dead long without. They can spend their days pondering whether or not they have one for all eternity. It's a good way to pass the time.
I'll chew this over while I think about how I'm gonna get out of this nightmare.
You got raindrops, right?
Yep.
Are you at the teleporter? It's gonna be hard to take out the Panzer.
So got VRM, I can try and take it.
Oh, head motion. Be careful, dude.
Sorry, Keeper. I hope the forces of good don't hold it against me.
You, I was gonna say you should use the rain drops on him. He's dead. Alright, ball. Kill the Shadow Man.
He won't. My kingdom only lasts so long.
Second place run.
And the 35.
Sophia.
Maxis.
Is that second place?
You know what we must
do, my dear.
Yes, my love.
We beat Corbs and Cena in about like 10 seconds.
We will do it together.
As okay. One we are. If you want to submit it, you can.
And forever. I don't mind.
That's up to you.
I mean, we can have a few more goes, get a bit practiced in, and see what we can do. Because we've got to still take 3 minutes off that.
What is the fastest time? What is it?
23:59.